Hey, what's up? Leahey's Locker Room coming to the campus of Damien School and with head coach of the Damien Monarch football team, Eddie Klaneski. It's money time. It is the ILH Division II postseason getting underway on Friday now because of all the reschedulings. So Damien will be going up against Pac-5. You just played the Wolfpack this past weekend, so you hit the reset button. What's going to be the key here this time around, coming off of a week where you play the exact same opponent?
Well, you know, first of all, we got to, you know, go back and look at ourselves and take care of the mistakes that we made. I think we had like 12 penalties for 100-something yards, and that's our number one concern.
Who are some of the individuals that you would look at, some of your players, that you think, okay, you know what, injuries aside, we're going to be counting on you to make some plays here in this postseason?
Definitely starts with our quarterback, you know, Dallas. You know, he's just going to have to do a good job of making correct reads on the run and also with the passing options. You know, defensively, our linebacker, Kanoa Leahey, obviously is our heart of our defense, and you know, if he stays healthy and plays well, along with Elijah Brown, you know, those guys just coming after the quarterback and, you know, making them throw the ball quick, that's going to be key for us.
Well, a lot of us remember the kind of player that you were, and there was this mentality among a lot of the Damien players back then of it didn't matter if you were going to be suiting up against St. Louis the next day, if you're going to be suiting up against Punahou, you guys believed you were going to win. Do you sense that in the players that you have now as a head coach?
Yes, definitely. I mean, and that's something that we try to instill in our kids. You know, I have Coach Chris Brown here, another alumni, you know, Kona Evelico, Jason Cowan. We have a bunch of alumni coaching back, and they all have that same mentality. And, you know, from day one, you know, that's our mentality. You know, it doesn't matter how many kids we have, you know, the size we play, we're just going to go out and, you know, play our best and throw our punches, as Coach Chris always says. You know, just, you know, you got to be ready for a fight.
Big weekend on the football field. It could potentially be a big weekend for you and your family. Your wife is due here to give birth to a new baby girl here very soon. It could happen in game time. What happens if that's the case?
Well, you know, hopefully that doesn't happen, but, you know, we've had that conversation, and I might have to leave the game if she does give me that call, so I am on high alert for that as well. And, you know, we're really excited to have our baby girl enter our life. And, you know, depends on what happens. Hopefully she comes before, not during the game, you know, but I will make that decision. I probably will have to leave.
Yeah. Well, make sure you get that cell phone close to you. Make sure you be ready to respond at any given time. Coach Klaneski, always a pleasure to talk to you. Leahey's Locker Room, one of the few times we actually come from a locker room here on location at Damien. Damien versus Pac-5 on Friday. Good luck this weekend. Let's send it back to the studio.
Thanks a lot, guys. All right, fellas, it's that time of the night that Sam gives out an empty box, a fork and a knife. Brian and I give out two scoops, plate lunch, and slushies, courtesy of our friends at Rainbow Drive-In. Brian, who's getting your two scoops tonight?
Former world-ranked boogie boarder Jackie Booter, the president and owner of Barefoot League Hawaii. He also underwrites an annual football clinic called Field of Legends.
Yes.
And you know, it brings back all the UH stars from Hawaii, mm-hmm. and some local boys that played on the mainland. Awesome guy.
Awesome. One of my favorite human beings in the world.
Absolutely.
Sammy, who's getting your two scoops?
Well, my scoop's about one scoop right now. It goes out to Jason Sharsh, wide receiver from Waialua. This guy had 295 yards and a touchdown last week in a heartbreaking loss to Kaiser in the playoffs. But 295 yards receiving, that's the second time this year he's had over 250 yards in a game. Pretty incredible.
He's a stud. And my two scoops going out to the Ka'u Trojans of the Big Island for capturing the inaugural BIIF 8-Man Football League Championship this past weekend. Ka'u AD Kale Namohala was instrumental in starting the division. So congrats to him and his Trojans for earning that. Well, that does it for us. Let us know who gets your two scoops on Twitter. For Sam Spangler, Brian Te'o, Kanoa Leahey, our graphics designer Kathy Johnson, our entire Cover 2 crew. I'm Rob DeMello. Thanks for watching, everybody. Aloha.
Cover 2 is...